Cincinnati police tracked down and arrest a murder suspect. Terry Clark Jr. charged with the murder and in the death of Lamont Adams in College Hill. The 27-year-old is accused of shooting Adams to death late in the evening, October 13th. Officers found the 24-year-old dead in the street on Saint Elmo Avenue. Police think Clark shot Adams in a nearby SUV.